Right on time, baby.
What the hell? I've been out in that cold for 10 minutes. Where you been?
I'm sorry I wasn't here, but I got you a present.
Ugh, what's this bullshit? I would not wear this even if you paid me to.
I'll get you a better one. Thanks for coming.
Where'd you find this shack?
Actually, this is the number one pizza place in town. My friend told me about this place. She said it was really nice, so I just wanted to take you here because I really like you.
Hello and good evening. I am Albert. I will be your waiter for tonight. How may I service you?
Just bring us some damn grub already!
But of course, I will bring you the finest pie in the beer pool.
Better be good.
What would you like to drink?
Bring me a damn bowl of water!
But sir, you have... and for you, miss?
Wine, please.
Okay. Let me on?
Yes.
Okay, I will make it.
So where are you living at?
My stupid mom's house.
Ooh, a mama's boy. How cute.
I think my mom has that dress. It's a bit tacky.
Well, Keith, you look pretty good yourself. You look like you could just carry me away.
Wow.
Here we are. Here's your bottle of water.
Finally.
And for the weather, our finest wine.
Thank you.
I will be right back with your pizza.
Can I get some of that?
I'm done with that anyway.
Tastes kind of like poop water.
It tastes fine to me. Oh, my sis! You dumb.
Oh my god! What did I do?
It burned so bad, you stupid scallop! You no good dried up tomato!
I'm sorry. Let me clean it for you.
Oh, be gentle, you stupid idiot! God. Ah!
You know, my mom usually sucks the pus out so it doesn't get infected.
That's enough. Get back to your seat.
Is it hot in here? Or is it just you?
No, but that chick over there, she's a solid 8. Hey, baby.
Woo!
Here's the main course.
About damn time.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Mine sucks. Let me get yours.
You're so hot when you eat. You're such a man. You got a little.
Clean it up. Don't just look at it. There you go. You know, you're pretty weird. Pretty weird.
All I know is that I want you forever.
Whoa. Not that into you.
But I'm in love with you. You're so perfect for me.
You know, Cynthia, now that I look at you, you're not that bad.
Keith, that's so rude!
Look at yourself. With that.
Thank you.
gone.